I'm going to do a quick demonstration of setting up the TouchOSC protocol to use that as a remote control system for Mixbus. So I'm going to open my preferences window, and if I click to the control surfaces tab, I see the available control surfaces. I can plug in a fader port, generic MIDI, a Mackie control surface, or the Open Sound Control OSC. So I'm going to click the checkbox to enable Open Sound Control. And once you've enabled a protocol, you can double click on it to check the settings. Now, there aren't many settings in Open Sound Control. The only thing that you might need is this number at the very end of the name of your computer, 3819. That's the port number that TouchOSC expects. So you'll have to enter that into the TouchOSC setup page later. Okay, now that we've set up the TouchOSC protocol in Mixbus, now we've got to configure the tablet to talk to it, TouchOSC. So I've downloaded the TouchOSC program from the Android Google Play Store, or you can get the same thing for Apple and iOS. It's about $5. And I'm going to launch that program, and it's going to ask me for some information about the communication between the tablet and the computer. Now, we've got to have both of these systems on the same wireless network so that they can see each other on the wireless network. And when I look at my TouchOSC setup, it's asking me for the host, port, and the zeroconf name. So we just need to worry about the top two numbers. The top number is called the host, and that's the program that we're trying to control, in this case, Mixbus. So I'm going to go over to my Mixbus computer and click my network preferences. Now, this is a little different in Windows, but we're looking for the same thing. We need to know the IP address of our computer on the wireless network. So this one is set up to 192.168.201.20. So now I'm going to go back to my tablet, and I'm going to type in that number, 192.168.201.20. And then I'm going to enter the port number. And on by default, Mixbus's port number is 3819, so I'll type that in. And now I have to select the layout, which is the layout of controls. They have all kinds of different templates that work with different workstations and synthesizers, but we're going to choose the one that says Harrison Mixbus TTC1, and then done. And now I have my control panel. I can roll the transport, zoom in and out. I can zoom in the tracks to fit 1, 2, 4 tracks, drop markers, all kinds of cool features all over the wireless network.